map again. Yep, it's gonna be this map all day long. All day long. But I'm running Black Incense and Vile Emetic. So if anyone thinking that they're an elite Dead by Daylight player, they'd be like, oh, well, we don't need to cleanse, it's just play. Thinking that this is a safe room to go into. This fucking locker room. It's a little hint, it's not safe. You just hang there a while and think about how stupid you are. Like a character like Plague, like Adaris, sees this kind of underground facility and she's like, what kind of sorcery is this? Because back in her day, you know, stuff like this never existed. I mean, like, she lived like way, way, way before all this. Oh, you're the obsession, are you? I'm here so I may bless you. See, god damn it, they keep running into this fucking what the they keep running into that stupid fucking room. They think it's safe in there. Really, isn't it? You know? At the top of the stairs, where that locker room is at, with the chest in it, they keep running in there, hiding in there, they think it's safe. Really isn't. Demigorgon map. Hi, Claudette. Yep, now you can jump over the side, right? Maybe not. So confined. Ooh, you finally got a generator done. Good for you. Thank you. of hard to find, huh? That's been working my favor, if done correctly. What are we doing over here that we should not be doing? Oh. Alright. Taking people off. She must be going around breaking hooks or something. Yeah, sure.
Hi.
Yeah. We got a no cleanser here. I love these ones. I love these.
No.
I love these kind of survivors. They think they don't. They think they're elite. You know, they're like, we're elite. My favorite Twitch streamer said not to cleanse against plague. It's like, well, did your favorite Twitch streamer tell you that if you don't cleanse, that your sickness gets worse and worse, eventually leaving you open, exposed for a one hit down? You know? Like, everyone's like so obsessed with like, oh, don't let her get her corrupt purge. It's like, dude, half the time when I get my corrupt purge, I lose it before I can even find anybody to use it on. That's the thing. I can see your aura. Right. Like worship them or whatever. I got my corrupt purge. Now it's useful. God damn. Wow. You're stupid because you just stood there and let me fucking do that. What are you fucking doing? Oh, I was almost there. Bitch. Get back here. Nope, you're not getting away. Wow, you're so fucking stupid. Damn. so many fucking stairs. Hold on, I can get her there. Got her. Jesus. Yep. Hi, Claudette. How are you doing? Ooh, that was Claudette's dead hook? Really? Huh. Help me down. Who the thunk it? This generator, that generator, it's all like long ways off. Around many different corners of this map. Sometimes it's hard to tell when the if you're close to a generator that's being worked on, because these doors that are broken, they keep trying to open, but then they don't, and they make a noise. It kind of sounds like generators getting worked on. Hey, fucker, how you doing? That generator, huh? You don't say. Yeah, good luck finding them. Shit, man. Used to this map yet, clearly. Person generator though. There's still three of these motherfuckers wandering around. Oh! There you are, you son of a bitch. Oh my god, he's gonna loot me. Oh, this is the broken room.
Alright.
Oh my fucking god. See, yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. Loops for days. Loops for days on this shit. No joke. He's just gonna loop me around this one fucking room. Oh my god. Look at this shit. You can't do nothing about it. Oh my god. He's just gonna fucking loop me all day long on this. Oh, yeah, now he finally leaves. God, oh my god, that shit's insane right there. They need to do something about that. Oh, here he goes again with this. Just a new fucking loop. A new room. Yeah, you're running out of tricks there, buddy. I don't think you're quite as good as you think you are. The hatch open. Eh. Good luck finding it in this fucking. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I just found it. Really? With your flashlight? Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Gosh, trying to flashlight stun me at the gate. Better get your ass on out of here. Try that toxic shit with me.